Hi people, welcome back to my channel. Guys, look at this beautiful Ankara and lace. The damn part is very beautiful, it's a lace style. Guys, see this video, this particular video, if you don't watch this video to the end, you're going to miss a lot, because there's a lot of styles for matured ladies. Like, look at these beautiful skirts and blouse. Like the cutting, the way they cut the material, those designs to make that off shoulder, everything, the details is beautiful. Even this particular one, guys, look at the down part, look at the upper part, like the shoulder, the chest, the sleeve. It's just very simple but beautiful. Guys, you cannot tell me nothing about this style, made it brocade. I love everything, the sleeve, that cross kind of design is very beautiful. This one, you can as well use your head wrap to rock this tie to any kind of event, any kind of African party, that style is good to go. Hello, we are my white lace lovers. Come and say something. The jewelry, the sleeve, the V-neck, everything about that style is top-notch. I love the sleeve of this gangster. The fact they use brown lace to cover up the down part of this the down part of the gown. Yeah, that thing you're seeing there is brown lace. This one, the sleeve is very unique, very unique. I love the flare, like so beautiful. You are my Owambe aunties, my Yoruba sisters and brothers. Come and see something, I have something for you here. This particular style, go ahead and use your head wrap to rock that style. It's okay, it's perfect. What do you think about this? I love everything. I love the sleeve, the details, the done part is good to go. This one is white lace, the sleeve. What do you think about this particular white lace? Share in the comment section. I want to know. Look at the back part, made with purple. That thing there is a purple, the back area, and use purple head wrap to bring that out to white lace. It's so beautiful, guys. Look at this combination of Ankara and lace. I love the flare of this particular gown. So beautiful. Hello, look at these two different Ankara prints, from the sleeve to the shoulder. It's just so beautiful. The details of this gown, it's very unique. Like, you know, some, you can as well use Ankara to bring out that particular style. It's still going to be, it'll come up perfectly well. This one, what do you think about this gown? Please share in the comment section. Anyways, if you're new to my channel, please kindly hit the subscribe button, turn on your post notification bell. That will enable you to be the very first person to get notified each time I upload future videos. I upload videos on this channel multiple times daily, and this channel is all about promoting African clothes style. It's all about bringing out styles you can design with lace and Ankara, show you styles your favorite celebrity rock to you, your event or top events. So that is what this channel is all about. So not just Nigerian styles I showcase here, I also do other African country clothes. Like this one is perfect for African traditional wedding. The sleeves are different, the details, what do you think? Let me know in the comment section. You'll see the full length of this style, the skirt and blouse. I love the sleeves. Yes, what do you think? If you like it, please go ahead and design. It's very beautiful as well. Guys, look at the back. Look at the back of this skirt and blouse. It's so beautiful. This is off shoulder. Off shoulder, the blouse. Hello guys, what do you think about this gown style, the sleeves, the two different sleeves? Please let me know in the comment section. I love this gown a lot. Please though, don't forget to tell me your favorite style in this video. Let me know which of the styles you're going to design. Go ahead and share. Guys, look at the flare, like the sleeve, the flare, the damp part of this gown is so beautiful. This one is short and ankara skirt and blouse. It's very beautiful. She's a fashion designer, so in case you like this particular style, please let me know in the comment section. I will send you the link. I think Nyeka Fashion. I forgot the name of her Instagram handle, but if you're interested in that particular style or you want to see more things from her, hit me up in the comment section. This one is skirt and blouse, it's so beautiful. I love the print, very very beautiful. This one too is ankara short and blouse, ankara skirt and blouse, sorry, not short. What do you think? This is a lace combination and ankara, and the print is very beautiful though. Yeah, my rich aunties, people should come closer. There are a lot of things for you, like for mature ladies. There are a lot of things for you in this video. This one is just, the sleeve is flay from the rift area, then straight cut skirt. Look at the sleeve, the cutting of this blouse. Guys, look at the sleeve of this for my mummies, for wedding, for event, church. This style is all purpose. Even this one too is so beautiful. Like, there are a lot of beautiful styles here. The end part of this video.